Did you know that you can automatically reply to Instagram story replies with JotForm? Well, let me show you how with our Instagram agent. Hey, JotFormers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and like I mentioned, if you would like to utilize JotForm to automatically reply to story replies, you can absolutely do that with our Instagram agent. So for this example, as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace, and we're going to be utilizing Penny, my penguin conservationist AI agent. So let's go ahead and edit our agent. Now it's going to automatically drop me in the build tab, as of right now on the Instagram channel, but I'm going to go up to our publish option, and this is where we can do everything from reply to DMs, comments, story replies, and mentions. So let's do right down here, reply to stories. I'm going to turn this on, and then I'm going to choose the gear where it says customize. And we get a couple of different options. We can either reply to every single story reply, or we can choose specific stories to reply to. So if I choose specific story, any story that is currently up will be there. So I'm going to go ahead and choose the one story that I have right now on our Instagram account. Now we can do all story replies, replies with keywords, or you can reply for story reactions. So I'm going to go ahead and do story reactions. And then of course you see all the popular ones. So I'm going to go ahead and choose the fire emoji. And then right down here, the agent reply. Of course it's already turned on. So we have two options. We can either reply or answer utilizing our knowledge base, or we can say something specific. So let's go ahead and say, thanks for your engagement. Now, if you would like to add in a link for them to click or go to, we can do the show button. We can add the text, something like donate now or click me, and we can add in that link right here. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off. Now, we also have advanced settings. So if you only want to reply to users who reply to your story content who have a certain followers. So let's say you only want to reply to brand new accounts. You can do people or accounts under 1,000 or under 10,000. Or let's say you only want to reply to people who have established followings, big brands. You can turn this on and you can choose to do above or below, and you get to choose that follower count. Now we also have the time window. So let's say you only want to reply to story mentions between 3 and 6. You get to choose what that time frame looks like if you need to. So I'm going to turn that off and let's do save. All right, we are good to go with our reply to stories. I'm going to go ahead and grab my phone and I'm going to go to my Save the Penguin profile. I got my story up and I'm going to do a quick reaction. We'll send that fire emoji. Perfect. All right, let's jump over to the Instagram account. I just saw that I had a notification. So right here we see reply to story. So, and we see right there, it says, thanks for your engagement. We have that fire emoji. Thanks for your engagement. Worked flawlessly. So it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to utilize JotForm's Instagram agent in order to help you reply to future story replies, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.